The Energy Department report says the current grid is robust but suggests additional support for the ailing coal and nuclear industries. https://www.nytimes.com/2017/08/23/climate/energy-electricity-grid-coal-nuclear-trump.html single quote.